always was the youngest in the class, and he was known as forever young.
If I were to pick a squad or the men to staff a platoon and I knew the going was going to be tough, the first of all the people I've known that I would pick would be Ben Duke. He was tough physically, he was tough mentally, he was bright, imaginative, and highly responsible.
We skied a lot together, not competitively, but we enjoyed skiing, family style.
I felt as wild as the scheme of Vail might be, to have the endorsement and support of a gentleman who I've always thought of as a New Englander, more of a New Englander than perhaps than I am. Conservative and a wonderful fellow, great sportsman, and we were very fortunate to have him.
There are very few people who were here in the early 60s who were still here in the 1990s trying to make this a better place. Very few, but Ben was one of those.
It wasn't only enthusiasm that Ben brought, it was a degree of dedication that's rare to give the amount of time, effort, and his tremendous business acumen to the Denver Public Library and to the Resource Center. Ben had a sense of the future and that was dreamlike in a way, but also had a sense of the presence that you had to do it now and you had to do it right. And I would say largely because of Ben, we have this fine organization set up now with the library and the Historical Society.
Well, one unique thing about Ben, I think, was that he was almost shy about taking credit for his accomplishments. He did all of these things, and yet in talking with Ben, you would hardly ever know that he was doing them or had done them. And I say shyness in that he almost did not want credit for his marvelous performances.
We competed a lot together, and he was a 3-4 years younger, and sometimes we were in the same class, and sometimes I moved ahead because I was older than he was. And whether we competed against each other in the same class or we just went to races together, he was one of the greatest guys I ever met.
Look at Ben's long and wonderful career, very successful in business, highly successful in the skiing area of the great state of Colorado. Ben, you are very deserving as a member of the Colorado Ski Hall of Fame.